Tata small car Nano is all set to be launched next week. And it's not just the auto industry that is closely watching the launch of Ratan Tata's dream car. The banks also have set their eyes on this wonder car. And in these trying times of an economic slowdown, bankers are looking to make good this opportunity. But they may have to shift operational gears carefully to make profits from this. Ragini Verma brings us this report.
As the much-awaited Nano gets set to hit the road, it may drive a revolution in not just the auto sector, but also the banking industry. With millions expected to seek loan to buy this people's car, the key question is that will the cost of loan be as cheap as the Nano? And here is where the catch is. Experts say Nano's ticket size is closer to that of the two-wheelers and personal loans, and precisely this is why the loan for the car is likely to bear interest rates on the same lines. Average interest rate for two-wheeler loans is about 20% to 24%, and for four-wheelers it is between 11% to 15%, while personal loans start from 16% to a maximum of 30%. And analysts say Nano borrower's profile may be weaker, leading to an interest rate of 14% to 15% for government banks and 2% to 3% higher for private banks and other financiers. But lenders, including State Bank of India, have not yet confirmed any figures.
Anything lower than this is not doable. Given the fact that we will see defaults in this segment. So I think part of the high interest rate that we are looking at is to cover the eventuality of defaults, NPAs in this area. Also to cover the fact that, you know, volume transactions will create cost structures.
Could these rate structures in any way take away the sheen from an attractively priced car? Experts see no impact on the demand, and in fact, this may help Tata Motors mobilize more money through higher down payments.
Normally, if you go and buy a car, your down payment is on your own is only 15% or 20%. Here, it could go as high as 50%. So, incrementally, if I am borrowing only 50,000 and on that you are charging me 16% or 20%, on an EMI level, it does not hurt me much.
Nano may well turn out to be a public sector bank's game, as private banks indicate that they may not be too keen to fund a Nano buy and would continue to maintain tight sanctioning norms. The lack of experience in auto financing will be the biggest challenge for the public sector banks, who may want to redefine the way they do their business. In Mumbai, Ragini Verma for NDTV Profit.